climate-related disasters and natural hazards are estimated to push 26 million people into poverty each year. These vulnerable populations need access to technical, financial, and institutional resources to be more resilient in responding to climate change. With the launch of the Sustainability Accelerator program, IBM is stepping up to help these communities. The IBM Sustainability Accelerator program is a global pro bono social impact program that connects IBM technology and expertise to scale the initiatives of nonprofit and government organizations who are helping vulnerable populations withstand today's most difficult environmental challenges. Here's how it works. Each year, IBM will select new projects and organizations that use technology to help communities tackle sustainability issues across the world, such as sustainable agriculture, air pollution, and clean energy. Phase one, ideation. IBM will work with each organization to identify its needs and establish a roadmap to design, develop, deploy, and continually improve the technology to solve specific public challenges. Phase two, development and implementation. Applying its expertise in hybrid cloud and AI, IBM will help participants meet their community and environmental goals by applying technologies like IBM Watson, IBM Cloud, the Environmental Intelligence Suite, and more. Throughout the two-year process for each participating organization, IBM will deliver custom tools, scientific expertise, and mentorship to each organization. When directed with purpose, IBM believes technology has the potential to help transform lives. Backed by the power of science, AI, and the hybrid cloud, this program is designed with the goal to deliver long-term and sustainable environmental impact for society